is an intro to an intro. Right now, I woke up at 7 a.m. today. Well, no, I woke up at like 4:30. But I went to 7-Eleven at 7 a.m. said, keep the change when I bought some drinks. And it was $7 tip. And this lady freaked out over $7. So I had to give her $100. She freaked out. Anyways, I'm going to film the intro in there and give her a shit ton of money.
Do you think I could film something with her?
And you? I want to do an intro for YouTube. And I want you to just be in it because you're in. And I'll pay you $60 just for like a minute of your time.
You can keep that.
Oh, thank you.
I just want to say, alright,
you have to come out, or...
Yeah, come out, alright. What's up, guys? I just want to let you guys know, I haven't uploaded in 2 months because YouTube gave me two strikes on YouTube. It was a video that was 2 years ago, but I just want to say I'm back uploading every single Thursday. Have you heard of Full Send Metacard?
Full Send.
Okay, we're building gyms. We partnered with the owner of Crunch and UFC gyms, and it's in the process. I'm gonna say
Crunch.
Yeah, Full Send Metacard. Yeah, Crunch.
Crunch. I know Crunch.
Just like and comment this video. I'm gonna give away a Metacard to someone that comments. But these ladies I met this morning, I thought it was so cool because I said keep the change, and it was $7, and she got so excited, and it was like, I had to give you $100.
I almost have a heart attack.
Oh my lord!
No!
No, I got more. Sorry.
Oh my god. Oh my.
Yes.
We love you. Thank you.
I got 1,000.
I thank you, Lord.
Here's another 1,000.
Oh my god.
Wow. What a blessing.
Yo, for real. For real. For real. God is real.
Oh, this
is
beautiful. It's beautiful.
Yeah, God.
Thank you.
But here's what happened is I gave a $7 tip. She was so thankful. So I had to give her $100 and they were jumping with joy. Your guys' reaction was crazy. So I was like, I thought in my head, okay, I'm going to give them $10,000.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my Lord.
Well, you changed our lives. Like, literally. Oh, my Lord. The bills that I have, now I can pay them. Like, this is crazy.
I can't believe this.
Yeah, no, you're welcome.
Oh my god.
You guys are the sweetest.
We love you.
Love you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. Bro, and you know what is crazy? She was so grateful for $7 and then she ended up getting like $4,000. So I guess you learn a lesson. Smoke meth. No, be grateful. Be grateful. Not smoke meth. I was kidding. But we're about to go to the gym. We're going to go Folsom.com. So when the camera goes off, this is why you guys subscribe to Folsom.com. I'm vlogging. So now we're going to Folsom.com. So if you guys want to check that out, extra footage, Folsom.com. Sign up. Love you guys.
God.
I have a job for you guys. If you could just say it, this is a big job. I don't know if you guys could do it, but it pays big.
Okay. See you on the tripod! See you on the tripod!
You guys do it! Oh my god!
You guys do it!
Oh my lord! Thank you, my love! Thank you, my love!
Oh shit!
Yeah. It looks good. Were you surprised when you woke up this morning?
I'm still a little lightheaded.
Yeah.
God damn it!
I feel like $1,000,000.
How do you feel about his new teeth?
Yeah, he's finally handsome. I don't want to talk about Rodney because Rodney got dope. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, yeah.
Rodney
got dope. We don't even know what to say anymore. Like,
I can't say shit like, you can eat an apple through a wooden fence no more.
Yeah, I had better ones than that. You changed their jokes on me, but I still got jokes on them.
Yeah, you feel me?
Rodney, you gotta come show the camera your teeth.
Let's go over here.
God damn, you look good.
You ready?
Oh, no, it's your whip. Brand new whip. I'm not bullshitting.
Where the key?
Where the key? Inside.
Where the key?
Woohoo!
I'm in the game. I'm in the motherfucking game.
It's your whip, Rodney.
Hey.
Is your life changed, Rodney, or what?
Hell yeah.
This is really me, huh?
I'm gonna take it for a spin. I'll be right back.
Yeah, do it. All right, let's go.
How's it feel?
Oh, it feels wonderful. What year is this?
I think it's 2021.
Oh, good looking.
I'm doing. Ooh, I'm like a boss.
Look, it has 137 miles, Rodney. Your other car was 221,000.
21,000, I know. Ooh, they got 137 miles. Oh, I'm balling. This is really mine.
Yeah, it's yours. Oh. You're a new man, Rodney.
You ain't lying.
You know the thing? It's reliable. It's
brand new.
Because fun fact, his car broke down on the way to getting a mold for his teeth.
Man, that was a cold day, wasn't it?
No, it was a good day because if you didn't tell me that, I'd never buy you a new car.
Man, I had hell getting there.
When you told me that your car broke down on the way, I was like, okay, Steiny, we're getting Rodney a new car.
Oh, wow.
So it worked out good.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
You should be happy it broke down.
Man.
Smoke me out of here.
Woo! I'm not George, I can get away. Ah, this is nice.
Look like a brand new thing.
Nice.
Congrats, Rodney.
Thanks a lot. Yeah, this is a beautiful thing. This is all me right here.
In a hotel with her mother and her two daughters. Don't want to be a judgmental cunt, but it doesn't sound too good, right? So we're gonna pull up. I know what I want to do, but it's like, what does the liquor want to do? The liquor makes the decisions, right? I think her kids being happy is just gonna make her happy, stuff like that.
Yeah, for sure.
All right, so now we're at that hotel. They live here. So the mom that lives here has two daughters, and then her mother lives here. And I mean, this is
in just a single hotel room.
This isn't Nobu Los Cabos San Lucas. I would shit and piss all over this place.
I don't know if you should do that.
They would have to pay me money to stay here.
I don't know if they would do that either, but I might give it to you for free.
Hi, how's it going? Hi, I'm Steven. Very nice to meet you.
Oh, is this the crib? What is this?
This is like some real Santa Claus stuff right here.
Can you get some fur?
What is it? I got that.
It's a car.
That's a really big one.
I got you a car. Sorry, excuse my language. Do they curse yet?
No.
They don't stop. Should we get clothes?
Oh, whoa!
iPad.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, wait.
Oh,
another one!
Oh, what?
You guys have a car and stuff?
Yeah!
I have a Prius.
Look!
This is what
Prius is good on gas, right? It's electric. You like the electric car?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
Look!
Yeah, AirPods to go with the iPad.
Oh, my God. Say thank you, Amanda.
Yeah, you're welcome. You know what my favorite color is?
What?
Green.
Green?
Wanna know why?
The same thing as my mom.
Oh, my God.
It's for you. It's $10,000. No, you want it? Here. Take that.
Yeah, she took off.
So they each get $2,000. I'll give you six. And then do this, another $10,000.
Can I?
No, I'm not kidding. And then they each get $2,000. They can buy some hookers, whatever.
Mom,
they want. No, they're too young.
No,
my parents did not raise me right. This is the normal age. Okay, my bad. But I hope that it helps everything.
Thank you
so much. No, I'm just kidding. I was being a cheap asshole. Here's that.
What?
Come on, man. Don't be so fucking cheap.
I'm so sorry.
Why are you
She's a little excited. Can you tell her to shut the fuck up, please?
Yeah,
when are you? Yo, what? How much is rent usually for you?
Every toy has this.
$2,800 a month?
Why every toy?
I don't know. It's just
such a shit. Okay, here's another $10,000. Help you pay for that.
I think you're gonna build
out. No, you're gonna send that. I'll help you pay for the rent.
It's on later.
It's real.
Wait,
that's 10, 20, 30, 40, 40,000. Enjoy that.
Here.
Thank you.
This is a special one.
Steve will do it. You gotta tell them to buy my merch. Buying my merch makes this possible, right? For that merch promo, I'm gonna pay you $10,000 for that merch promo. That was a good merch promo. You guys, I think that shirt's gonna sell out.
Here's $50,000.
That merch promo killed it. Under all this stress and pressure, I'll tell you what's going on. You were able to do a merch promo like that?
That's unbelievable.
That was
impressive.
That was unbelievable.
Mommy, why are you crying?
This is a miracle.
And okay, I know you guys are thinking, Steve, you're a cheap bastard. I'll show you what I did. Let's go. Let's cut to it. All right, boys, we time traveled somewhere. We're here. I love Teslas, and I'm trying to break the world record for most Teslas bought by one person, which is 30. Right now, this is me signing for a $40,000 car for someone I've never met, looked at, don't know anything about him. Look at this. David Dobrik, eat my shit. If this was David Dobrik, it'd say, seat geek. Eat my sack. Dobrik. That's what I think about that. Can we go outside for a photo?
Yes, photo.
Maybe you bring the money?
Yeah.
Is that your car?
Let's take it right here.
Yeah, that's fine. Alright.
Done?
This is your car.
What? Why?
Oh my god.
This is your car. The 2021 brand new. This is your car. Because I know you like, you have a Prius? That's for pussies. Come on. That's like a wannabe electric car, right? Here, you're good.
Yeah.
It's yours.
No.
Thank you.
You're welcome. So some high tech shit. And it's a safe car, so you know your children are safe. It's good.
I can't believe it.
You getting fucked up tonight celebrating or what? I'll babysit. No, I'll be drunk too. I can't babysit. Yeah.
Adriana, this is our new car.
What?
Yeah, can you believe it? This is so unbelievable.
Isn't that crazy?
No, huh?
Look, I can make your mommy fart. Now you're making me fart.
So much. And then we'll have no words, right?
That's okay. It's kind of crazy, right? But I hope we helped. And anything you have, like buying a truck or your life, hit us up.
Can we
going to Disneyland?
Yeah!
We're going to Disneyland! And you can buy them Nike stuff. Mm-hmm. You can buy them Foot Locker stuff. Boom. There you go. Boom. There you go.
Ooh, that was tough.
You're welcome. Fun. Enjoy. It was fun. You know? Maybe you order yourself a hooker, right?
You're so stupid.
You know what? No. That was disrespectful to me. If you want to, tell me and I'll give you extra cash. I don't want you digging into the $50,000. Alright. Get yourself a hooker, okay? On me. If you want like a VIP, just hit me up. I'll give you more money. No budget on the hookers, okay? You're welcome. See, male hookers are underrated, right, Gabriel? Where's Gabriel? Gabriel, right? Male hookers, they're underrated. No one shows them love.
Ooh. I'm gonna enjoy with you then.
Jesus fuck.
Okay, I got your rooms, right? Do you have enough money to put your rooms?
Yes.
Yep. Okay, let's do it.
You're welcome.
Oh, man.
Welcome, guys. Enjoy.
All right, guys.
All right.
Bye, guys.
Everybody, first clients, everybody be fucking professional. I want to meet Steve first of all. He put this whole thing together.
You like anything you see? Like a PS5 or something?
The PS5.
Yeah.
Well, how much?
Or some Yeezys?
You got cash on you? For cash only.
Only got 500.
500 cash? We can work with that. You have 300?
No, I'm thinking because it's a PS5, we'll give it to you for $5.
Oh, my God. What is this, a game show?
No, it's doing a yard sale.
I'm about to cry.
What size shoe are you?
I wear a size 9.
These are $400. Since he bought the PS5, I think we can throw them in.
Yeah.
As a bundle.
Yeah.
Thank you guys very much. Thank you guys for your business.
Thank you.
You're welcome. What's your name?
Rodney.
Okay, come here. Do you like these?
Nice. These like Kobe.
You have cash on you or only cash?
Yes.
How much?
Like, man, wait a minute. These shoes look kind of new. Y'all ain't gonna sell them for like $20.
I don't think we do 20.
20 is just not where it's gonna be.
I think we do like 10.
Yeah,
you good?
I think so. All
right.
Is it a limit of things that I could buy?
No, you just keep buying.
I want these. These are the easy slides. With a tag says 400.
God damn. But we can get you deal. I think this is like 400, but I think we give it to you, bro, for $2 to $4.
$2 to $4.
$2.
It's the whole thing here.
It's the whole thing.
It's the whole thing. You take that. Take these. You take these.
Mm-hmm.
And then you just fuck off.
Yeah, you're good.
Okay. He told me to fuck off.
Pleasure doing business.
Okay. Thank you. Are you interested in anything? Well, take a step. Listen, don't be afraid. Step right up. Come on in. She wants seats. 40 or 50. What do you think?
Oh, that's too bad. I can't do that. We can probably do like $1.
What do you do for $1?
$1? Oh, hell no. I'll take that shit.
Sure.
Sounds like it's too much.
You know what? We'll just give it to you for free. I'm sorry to upset you.
Just for free. Yeah.
Sorry to upset you. Just a
little rebate. This is like a rebate. It's a little rebate.
What the fuck?
Yeah, yeah. That's a little rebate.
For me?
For you.
Oh my God, y'all just don't know, man. Ain't nobody never came to my neighborhood and did nothing like this.
Can I not give you
nobody never did this shit in my life.
Is that enough? I'm so sorry.
Thank you, man. Oh my God. Damn! These niggas is real. They came straight to Compton for us, man. Southside. Nobody never came to the hood and gave to the hood like this in my lifetime.
What would you want to pay for this thing?
I don't even remember how much they cost.
Those are like $500 normally. Retail, all right. Yeah. Fuck it, $10. I'm making a safe decision. $10 for this. I think Bob's being a little rude.
$10?
I'm out.
We
can accept that.
Oh my! Wait! Let me breathe, please.
Am I being cheap here? Take this for yourself.
Oh my gosh. Is this for real? Sorry, this is just...
No, it's for real.
No, it's for video. I'm going to take all this shit back.
Oh, it's a pleasure doing business with you, man.
All right. Oh my gosh.
Now can you fuck off, please?
Oh man, thank you. Thank you.
Enjoy it. All right. Take these.
Okay.
They're like $50 each, but we're giving them to you for free. We made you wait for a really long time.
Yeah, you were waiting for a while.
I feel like you could enjoy a Nintendo Switch.
Oh, fuck. That's nice as fuck.
$600.
$600.
What the fuck?
I would never buy this one.
Bro, look at this shit.
That right there.
Look at this shit.
Thank you for doing business. I'm going to ask you to fuck off now.
So much.
Thank you so much. Can you
please
fuck
off?
Hey,
I'm Beatrice. This is my niece.
I'm Portia.
Today is my mom's birthday today. She turned 69.
Okay.
She passed away September 6th. I'm just so emotional. I've been emotional since this morning. I miss her. I just miss her so much. She's just my everything. I've just been in a different space since she passed away September 6th. It is a lot going on right now.
Well, I think we have something. We have a yard sale.
Yes.
I think we could maybe cheer you up a little bit.
Okay.
For entering the Stevewilldoit yard sale, you automatically get this. I have no idea what that is. You get that.
Okay.
Just for entering.
Oh, God bless you. Can I have a hug?
Yeah. Does your son have a PS5?
Yes.
Probably take this for him.
Yes, this right here.
Get that.
How old is he?
He's gonna be 15.
Oh, he's gonna get.
Yeah, he's gonna like those.
Yeah. Uh-huh. 10, yeah, so you take both of them. Both
okay.
Use
nobody shoes. Never did this. I do stuff for everybody, and I'm a nurse, and I do stuff for everybody, and I don't ever get nothing to give back to them.
Well, guess what?
I don't care because I pray to God that he got me. That's what I do. Thank you, Mama.
Yes, today is the day to be outside. It is her birthday. We appreciate it, though.
I really appreciate this. I really do.
Okay. Some clothes for your son.
Okay. Oh, that's cool. Okay.
Sorry.
Is this a Louis Vuitton?
Is this a Burberry
one?
Oh my God.
It's a Burberry shirt.
Oh shit.
This is thousands of dollars worth of clothes.
This is a $275
shirt. Yeah. You gotta look at these price tags. They're crazy. All right, you take all that. Yeah.
You gonna take all this?
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
I really appreciate it.
Yes.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you. God bless you. It's gonna be a good day today.
It is. You got free money?
Oh, I'm home.
There you go.
Are you serious?
Bad boy.
Yeah.
No.
Where y'all gonna go? What is this about?
Yeah, brother.
Huh? I appreciate y'all, man.
I'm just gonna ask you to fuck off. The fuck off.
God bless y'all.
Yeah, have a good day.
I think we're wrapping up the yard sale. So just go, whatever you want, just take it. Whatever you, anything.
Oh, thank you very much.
Blessed Mark in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
The King of Fitcher.
Oh yeah, thank you very much. Somebody that brought to you by grits, and that's my mama's collard green. Ooh, you smell that?
We're ending this yard sale, so I want you to end it. Do the outro.
See you on the track.
Right.
Tripod.
Oh,
I'll see you on the tripod.
See you on the tripod.